three most effective marketing? We're talking about marketing strategies.
Marketing strategies. So number one, say put one email marketing, and then as that subcategory is going after pending. We go after pending deals and hold, canceled, withdrawn, expire.
Gotcha.
Those are the two.
Hold.
And put a dash against that, and then that's where you get a lot of short sales.
Getting a little bit ahead of myself, that's a good segue. Short sales. You know, there's got to be a process to how to write a strong offer, how to get a short sale accepted.
I'll tell you, the straight up answer is it's the bond and relationship that you have with the listing agent. Okay. There's nothing more than other than that. There's
really?
No magic sauce that you can do. Obviously, I can give you techniques on how you can approach them.
Alright folks, we're at our project site, and Tyra had an opportunity to see kind of our back-end operation, what happens in behind closed doors under CRG, and now we're out in the field looking at some of our projects. Now, tell the folks who's watching this, what are you experiencing?
Man, this is amazing. I'll tell you what, Jeff, I'm coming in here not knowing what to expect, looking for some exciting stuff, but I've been blown away. I mean, you're talking about ways to improve your marketing, ways to improve business systems, all the down low, awesome construction techniques, ways to improve and fast track. It's just been amazing. I'm really, really, really loving it.
Okay. And then I'm hoping that you picked up some couple golden nuggets that you want to implement immediately, like in your business, right?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
What are some of those? One, just name one thing that maybe you picked up and had the aha moment. You're just like, okay, I got to do this now.
Oh man, right away the profile test we talked about.
Okay.
Everyone has, you know, certain styles of doing their business, and it's something I'm gonna take immediately tomorrow and implement for myself and my team.
What does that mean when I say profile? When I told you that, let the folks know, what does that exactly mean? Because they think that the secret, most folks that are watching, probably the secret in real estate is actual transactional.
Right.
But what you're talking about is more of actual business building strategies, right?
Business building strategies, absolutely. So profile specifically, you know, everyone has certain strengths and weaknesses, the way that they approach projects and the way they do things. And you know, what you just taught me here is that there's a profile test that you can take and actually learn the strengths and weaknesses of yourself and your team members. You take that, apply it out to all your team members, and immediately get people in the right places so everyone is, you know, really operating at 100% efficiency, instead of, you know, maybe 50-75% efficiency. So instant, immediate technique that I think you can take and use to, you know, improve your business.
All right, there you have it, folks. So it has nothing to do with real estate whatsoever, and it all has to do with business strategies and how to grow your business in this competitive market. So stay tuned. We're going to check out a couple more properties, and at the end of the day, we'll do a final interview with him, and letting the folks know what he actually learned and what he's going to apply. So stay tuned. All right, folks, we're coming to an end, and this is the second part. If you haven't seen the first episode, go ahead and click on the button somewhere on the screen. And we just wrapped up one day session, kind of a boot camp, went through a lot of stuff and covered a lot of things, but I wanted to bring Tyrell on and say, hey, what did you learn? What was your big takeaway? What did you get out of it today?
Oh my God, man, I can tell you, I learned more today in one day. We were just talking about this. I feel like I learned more in one day today than some of the 3 and 4 day boot camps that I have paid a lot of money to go to. Everything covering acquisition strategies, business strategies, personal development strategies, market discussions, stuff that's coming up for the market and how to deal with that. So I'm just walking away here, you know, a little bit blown away by everything I've learned, but I've also got a really good, really 2 or 3, 4 or 5 awesome action items that I can immediately apply to my business and just run with it. It's amazing, bro. Thank you. I really appreciate it.
Thank you. And also for you guys that are watching this, what we're going to do most likely is we're going to work together, kind of do some action plans on what needs to be executed. And probably most likely we're going to document those if he's okay with it. And we'll document it, release it out to the world and saying, okay, this is what happened. This is what's going on. These are some of the stuff that we're working on, what's working, what's not working. And then see if y'all will enjoy it and see some value in it. So if you haven't, leave a comment below, hit the subscribe button. Subscribe to the channel, and I will see you next Tuesday on Flipanese TV.